Hello and welcome to our video on how to convert price per yard to price per meter. In this video, we will walk you through the steps on how to calculate the price per meter using the price per yard, and we will also show you an easier way to perform the calculation using Excel. Definition. Before we begin, let's first define what we mean by price per yard to price per meter. Price per yard is the price per 1 yard of a particular product, while price per meter is the price per 1 meter of the same product. Formula. To convert price per yard to price per meter, you will need to use the following formula. Price per meter equals price per yard, 0.9144, where 0.9144 is the number of meters in 1 yard. Example. Let's take an example to illustrate how to use the formula. Suppose you bought 1 yard of cotton fabric for $3. And you want to know the price per meter. Here's what you need to do. 1. First, divide the price per yard by 0.9144. Price per meter equals 3 over 0.9144. 2. Next, calculate the result. 2. You can use a calculator if you need to. Price per meter equals 3.2809399. 3. Finally, round off the obtained result to 2 decimal places to get the price per meter. Price per meter equals 3.28. Using Excel. Now, let's look at an easier way to convert price per yard to price per meter using Excel. Suppose you bought 1 yard of linen fabric for $2.75, and you want to know the price per meter. Here's what you need to do. 1. Type the formula into an Excel cell. Price per meter equals price per yard, 0.9144. 2. Enter the data into the formula. 2. In this case, your price per yard is $2.75. Price per meter equals 2.75 over 0.9144. 3. Click the Enter key to calculate the result. Price per meter equals 3.00743657. 4. Use the roundup, or roundown, function in Excel to round off the result to 2 decimal places. Price per meter equals 3.01. Conclusion, and there you have it. We've shown you how to convert price per yard to price per meter using the formula and demonstrated an easier way to perform the calculation using Excel. We hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.